not an individual, but I do like to be considered an individualist. I never sign my work, for example. You make something in order not to have to sign it. It should be already, you know, a better signature than any signature you could possibly put on it. This, I find, is quite a radical gesture. It's looking specifically at the perception of color. Most people think, you know, color is already a dead subject, but, you know, the artist, on the other hand, sees it as really the opposite, a complete, inexhaustible subject. We don't know enough about perception or how it works, and it's in that sense I'm looking at issues of perception that can be extrapolated onto questions of perception in general. Important pieces will be shown at the Whitechapel. It is a body of work in which I have used the textile for more than 40 years. The publication shares the same structure, thesis, antithesis, and does in fact take you through the process of how this piece was made. This room and this work are simultaneously arguing for the support of ambiguity, because you just need to go out the doors and you enter a world that is constantly trying to crush the ambiguous in every way. Mm-hmm.